We are here with Ramona Anderson in her beautiful apartment at Morningstar, complete with a piano. Ramona, you've been here 6-7 months. What brought you to Morningstar?
I have a daughter who is a nurse, and she said this was the best place.
And what have you thought about it?
I might have find if I was not locked down all the time.
Yeah, well, hopefully that's ending soon.
So awesome.
How many children do you have? You mentioned your daughter. Any others?
I have 7 children.
7? Is your husband still around?
I should say no.
No. How long ago did he pass?
About 12 years.
12 years. So it's Valentine's season, Valentine's month. We're asking people to share their love stories with us.
Oh, my goodness.
Would you mind sharing how you and your husband met?
Well, we met at the high school initiation party. And we had a string of onions around our neck, or I did, and big old men's clothes with men's shoes, and our hair and pigtails, and that's the way we went. And the seniors gave us a bad time.
So who asked out who?
Oh, well, my husband did.
He asked you out. And how long before you got married?
6 years.
What? That was a long courtship.
We went off and on with everybody.
Okay.
Even my first and my last.
First and your last. And how many years were you married?
About 62.
Wow. What is the secret to a 62-year marriage?
Well, when I grew up, divorce was not heard of. You just didn't do it.
So don't get divorced.
Yeah. Well, it did give and take. That's all there is to marriage, is give and take. And if you love each other, that's not too hard.
Well, it sounds like you had a pretty good marriage.
Oh, I did.
7 kids.
I did.
Yeah. Well, thank you for chatting with us, Ramona.
Well, you're very welcome.